Hello everybody, and today in this video, we'll tear this TP-Link Archer C20 dual band router down. Let's get started. So there are only two Phillips head screws to take off on the left and right side. And I'm going to pry it apart. As you can see, the top cover has been brought off, and you can see that the inside is pretty simple. You have like 5 green LEDs and one, I don't know what this is, blue, white LEDs? I really don't know. We have 3 antenna connector. So on the left side, we have a MediaTek chip MT7610EN, and we have an ESMT, most likely the RAM, main SoC CPU right here. MT7628AN, and finally we have the windbond, looks like an SPI EEPROM or something like that, 25 series. And we have the Ethernet transformer. Let's flip this over. It's pretty bare, there's some traces on this side. And that's it. Thanks for watching.